Walpole, New Hampshire police is investigating a two-vehicle head-on crash involving a school bus on Route 12 on Wednesday, November 13, 2024. One person was transported by UMass Life Flight for serious but unknown injuries. Police said children on the bus were okay with only minor injuries.